pleasure to be joined right now by Adam Plow. He's the Western Business Unit Manager for one of our favorite people, and that is Wyffels Hybrids, of course, the title sponsor of the Cyclone Game Day Show. And Adam's also an Iowa State grad and a former Cyclone football student-athlete. Adam, what years were you here in the Cardinal and Gold?
Well, I was here from 95 to 2000, but I was on the team from 95 to 1999. So, a lot of great memories here.
So you had to deal with both Ben Bruns and Tim Cone.
I sure did. Tim Cone knocked the ever-living bejesus out of me when I was a freshman on the scout team, and Bruns come in behind me. So, yeah, I know both those cats. So
very cool. And where are you based out of right now?
I'm back home where I grew up, Charlotte, Iowa, which is just right between the Quad Cities and Dubuque. So
how many people in Charlotte?
We might have 300 on a good day. So
well, four are here today.
Yeah,
with your family,
right. So four of them are here today. So we're a little short. We ran into a couple neighbors, so
that's
here
over
too.
By Hawkeye country, though.
Oh, for sure, man, for sure. No, you know, my folks were season ticket holders for Iowa for 13 years till they seen the light, and we're all crazy diehards now, no question about it. So,
well, we're so thankful for Wyffels Hybrids, but talk to us a little bit. How is harvest going across the Wyffels fields this year?
Well, you know what? We certainly have seen a ton of challenges throughout this growing season. You know, just the unbelievable amount of rain that we had that took planting into June, and then you know, as you get over by that other school to the east, you know, they had about a 60-day drought over there, and then certainly two snowstorms in October and November have certainly caused a fair share of challenges for our growers, no question.
How is Wyffels performing with that? Because I know it is challenging, but also a great product.
Yeah, no, we're really blessed. I mean, our business, we've doubled our business in the last 7 years, and we've had terrific product performance again this year, and so we're really excited about what the future brings. We've grown in leaps and bounds in the state of Iowa, and really proud to be associated with Cyclone Athletics, but really associated to be with our customers and our seed reps in the field.
So what are some of the products that are particularly shining with these tough weather conditions?
Well, you know what? That's kind of the fun part, because the lineup is strong from top to bottom. I mean, 2506 up by the Iowa-Minnesota border is just shining like mad. And then we've got the 41 family as you move a little further south. And 55's made a lot of friends in that 108-day maturity. And 78-78's our new shining star at the bottom. So we're really blessed to have a really strong lineup right now.
He's doing this without any type of reference. This guy loves. I mean, what are you guys? You're the fastest growing seed company in the Central Corn Belt, right?
Yeah. So there's a real testament to our story. We've been in business for over 72 years, but as I said before, we've doubled the size of our brand in the last 7 years. We're the number three brand, right behind the two big ones that everybody knows. And so, just you know, a lot like what Mike Campbell's here, we've just really done it through people and just really doing things the right way and a really grassroots effort with our customers.
So the thing I love is the fact you've got your wife and your two boys here, and one of your boys is over on the 8370R on the John Deere. He's like at home with her, sitting between the wheels.
His grandma's on the radio right now, running one just like it.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Can you talk about your wife and the kids?
Oh yeah. So Jamie and I've been married for 13 years. I got 11-year-old Jack, who's aspiring offensive lineman here, and Kale thinks he's the next defensive line stud, and we got a little 3-year-old girl in that tractor back home. So
fantastic. Well, Adam, always great to see you. Thank you to Wyffels Hybrids for what you do for Cyclone Athletics, and what's your prediction today?
Man, I you know, last weekend was a heartbreaker for me, like it was everybody else, and I got high hopes. You know, they're really building a heck of a program here, and we're real proud to be associated with it, and I think we're going to win by 2 touchdowns. I feel good about it.
So. I'm for it. I agree with you, Adam. Good to see you again. Enjoy the game.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Adam.
That's Adam Plow from Wyffels Hybrids. And, of course, we appreciate our partnership with Wyffels Hybrids. They are the sponsor of the Wyffels Hybrid Cyclone Game Day Show. Back with more of the Wyffels Hybrid Cyclone Game Day Show after this. This is the Cyclone Network from Learfield IMG College.